Happy Chinese New Year, everyone. Happy Year of the Dog. My name is Rob Applegate. I'm the founder and spiritual director of Centers for Spiritual Living Shanghai. We're celebrating our sixth year of offering classes and events and activities for people on their spiritual journey in Shanghai. If you're ever in the area, look us up. Happy Chinese New Year.
Jumbo, I'm Connie Phelps, and I am the founding spiritual leader of Center for Spiritual Living Kenya. And it is my delight to be able to share with you some of the stuff going on here in Nairobi. I currently have about 30 adult students in various levels of classes, and this year we started the first practitioner class with 5 students, and in the fall of 2019 we will be hosting the first New Thought Conference in Nairobi in order to panel those students, and you're all invited to that. A couple of months ago, I started a Sunday evening program, 2 Sundays a month, and every week it's almost doubling. The students are loving it. It's giving them an opportunity to get to know each other and the teaching in a bit of a different way. I look forward to that being a weekly event soon. I'm very pleased to tell you some of the things that are going on at the Britain Slum School. Last year we closed the year with 267 students in, from baby class to class 8. We are this year are sending 2 more students to high school. Last year we were feeding 21 children lunch every day. We paid registration fees for 13 children, and I am teaching Science of Mind classes to classes 7 and 8 every week, and the kids are loving it, and we are truly making a difference in the world. I look forward to seeing you all soon. Bye now.
Mi nombre es Inés Grau y soy fundadora de Ubuntu, Centro para la Vida Espiritual, en Lima, Perú.
Comparto uno de los espacios que usamos en Ubuntu, Centro para la Vida Espiritual, en Lima, Perú.
Hello, my name is Micaeus, and I am in Madrid, Spain, where I am facilitating an official Centers for Spiritual Living study group. Our name is Bodhi Spiritual Center Madrid, and basically what we are doing, we are bringing Science of Mind principles to Spain, to Madrid, where it has not been before, and we are doing this through visioning workshops, art therapy workshops, finding those limiting beliefs and releasing them, reading Ernest Holmes, reading Science of Mind, being together in conscious community, engaging in discussions around conscious films. We are doing a lot of amazing things here. We are a center, we are a spiritual community focused on the love, the joy that we are right here. Thank you so much for watching this. Namaste.
Hi, my name is Olga Kharenko, a lead practitioner in Timinos, Center for Self-Realization Ukraine. Our vision is Timinos' prosperous center of peace, purpose and possibility. We teach Science of Mind classes, create products and print books, celebrate seasons and special events and annual new thoughts conference. We have 2 outreach programs. Applying the teaching into the everyday life of our wider community in the world. Peace Now is our global service project, introducing a simple 3-step spiritual practice to anyone who seeks peace and possibility where there is stress, fear, and conflict of any kind. We guarantee it works. 21st Century Youth Program includes the Loss of Life Project, our 15-year essay context, ecology service project such as a lay of peace tree planting, and beach and forest cleanups. We also have team group and Zoom connection calls with youth around the world. We are open for activities that connect us all, from students to practitioners, to youth, to project teams, forming deeper partnership relations. Together we make our world a better place for us all, as we learn to use all moments for good.
Hola, mi nombre es Gladys González Vigil, soy fundadora y directora del Centro Alquimia Ciencia de la Mente de Lima, Perú. Alquimia Ciencia de la Mente es el primer centro en abrirse en Sudamérica perteneciente a Centros para la Vida Espiritual. Somos una asociación educacional sin fines de lucro que nos constituimos como centro el 6 de septiembre del año 2004. Los últimos 13 años de mi vida los he dedicado a elevar la conciencia de miles de personas y a contribuir con la elevación de la conciencia de la humanidad por medio del aprendizaje y aplicación de los principios de la filosofía de vida llamada Ciencia de la Mente de Ernest Holmes. Nuestro proyecto más grande es expandirnos para llevar las enseñanzas de Ciencia de la Mente a otros lugares del Perú y también a través de nuestro servicio social, llegar con nuestras enseñanzas cada vez a más personas de bajos recursos de manera gratuita, ya que no podrían acceder al conocimiento de la verdad de otra manera. Este centro fue construido en lo que era el jardín de mi casa. Tiene ingreso independiente y con mucho amor paso ahora a mostrarles nuestras instalaciones. En el primer piso está la recepción, donde trabajan dos empleadas, la coordinadora general y la coordinadora de redes sociales. Contamos con librería, cafetería, un baño, área para círculo de meditación y sanación y un salón de clases con capacidad para 12 alumnos, donde se dictan talleres de crecimiento personal de Louise Hay, El perdón radical de Colin Tipping, entre otros, y los cursos de Ciencia de la Mente para niños desde 3 años hasta adolescentes de 17 años, formándose los grupos de acuerdo a edades. En el segundo piso hay un ambiente donde se dan asesorías espirituales personalizadas, otro espacio donde los practicantes por teléfono hacen servicio gratuito contigo en oración, también un ambiente donde se hace terapia energética integral, otro baño y un segundo salón de clases con capacidad para 14 alumnos, donde se dictan cursos certificados de Ciencia de la Mente, al igual que la certificación internacional para ser practicante profesional, en 8 horarios semanales fijos durante todo el año. Tenemos 12 cursos traducidos al español. Nuestra comunidad alcanza a 5.600 alumnos anuales. Son 112 alumnos que semanalmente llevan los cursos de Ciencia de la Mente. Hasta la fecha, el Centro Alquimia ha graduado a 9 promociones de practicantes. La primera promoción fue graduada en octubre del año 2008. Tenemos un total de 54 practicantes con licencia. 7 de ellos trabajan en nuestro centro. Hay 2 grupos de alumnos que actualmente están llevando la certificación para licenciarse de practicantes de Centros para la Vida Espiritual. Uno de ellos dará su examen escrito este febrero del 2018. Hay muchos líderes espirituales de Centros para la Vida Espiritual que han visitado nuestro Centro Alquimia Ciencia de la Mente a lo largo de estos 13 años que estamos dedicados al servicio de la humanidad. vivo en eterna gratitud a Ciencia de la Mente, porque sus enseñanzas transformaron mi vida. He encontrado mi propósito al dedicarme completamente a enseñar el conocimiento de la verdad, con el único objetivo de que otras personas se beneficien de la misma forma que yo lo hice. Deseo seguir siendo un canal divino para poder continuar transitando esta senda de impartir esta maravillosa filosofía de vida, que seguirá llegando cada día a más y más personas. Me encantaría que visiten nuestra página web www.alquimia.edu.pe para que vean el trabajo que venimos realizando en estos 13 años, donde encontrarán testimonios y fotografías de nuestros alumnos que atestiguan nuestro servicio al mundo.
Good day from Sydney, Australia. We are so pleased to be able to report that Centres for Spiritual Living Sydney is well on its way to opening a centre here full time. Reverend Robin Holt, Rick Mercier, and myself have begun the final stages of preparations. CSL Sydney is already closely associated with the Centres for Spiritual Living Global Services Advisory Committee. We have begun weekly Heart of Peace meditations and have begun planning for an education initiative. We encourage any and all assistance from our CSL Global family and look forward to working in service beside each of you for many years to come.
Hello, hello! Many greetings from sunny South Africa. This is Reverend Gert Ponto from the Soul Home Teaching Center for Spiritual Living in Johannesburg. This teaching center was founded in the year 2000 by Reverend Stephanie Clark, who became my teacher. And when she left in 2005, just shortly after my graduation as a practitioner, I became the spiritual director of this beloved community. We have two sacred gatherings per month on two Sundays, and we teach science of mind classes from foundations up to and including practitioner one and practitioner two. I'm supported by three practitioners. We also have a study group in Cape Town, which is which also came in operation in the year 2005. I'm serving on the Global Services team again and also on the Heart of Peace group, which I enjoy very much. It's a lovely way of spreading the teachings and of being part of a global community, which I enjoy very much. I also take part at the Jana midweek meeting, which is Jana, You Are Not Alone, a virtual center for spiritual living. So once a week we meet for an hour and like in a service, it's very beautiful. And I'm actually sad that I can't be with you, but I'll be certainly with you in my heart and in my with my love and with my loving thoughts. All of the very best, and I trust I see many of you again in one of the next conventions. Bye-bye, all the very best.
Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Меня зовут Галина, я практиционер и учитель науки разума из Крыма, из города Феодосия.
Hello, my friends. I am Galina. I am a practitioner, teacher of the science of mind from Crimea, from Феодосия.
Наше знакомство с наукой разума произошло более 25 лет назад, и мы так благодарны нашему первому учителю Рон Скин, который открыл для нас это свет этого знания.
We are very grateful for the knowledge of the science of mind. It was 25 ago, and we are very grateful for our first teacher, Рон Скин, who brought this knowledge, who opened this knowledge of science of mind for us.
И мы благодарны всем учителям и практиционерам из Америки, которые приезжали к нам, делились своими знаниями, вдохновляли нас на наших конференциях.
И we are very grateful to all teachers, to all practitioners from the whole world who came to us from America, from Canada, who brought the light of knowledge for us, who inspired us. My name is Galina. I am from Crimea. I'm a practitioner. I'm a teacher. I'm a teacher by profession. And I teach my students to think positively, to love themselves, to accept themselves, to forgive parents and themselves. And I want to tell that their life changed very much. And I'm very grateful to our teacher, Barbara Leger, so tender soul, to Mark Gilbert, who help us now. We spread the knowledge of the science of mind to the whole world. We prepared many students who now use this knowledge, who use this knowledge for themselves to improve their lives, to improve lives of their close people. I'm a translator of spiritual books. I translated many books which now my students and parents use it and our clients use it. Galina works in the sentence for addicts from alcohol and drugs. She works with co-dependent women, mothers, wives. We work with her together. We made a special process of release with such people. And I do many workshops on forgiveness. Now I'm writing the book Power and Forgiveness. And last year I wrote a book especially for my students and parents, The Power and Affirmations. Together with Galina, we do many consultations. We consult people by phone, we consult people in person, and we are very, very, very grateful for this knowledge.
Мы глубоко осознаем важность этих знаний, которые нужно распространять, знания, которые несут любовь, мир, изобилие и гармонию в нашу жизнь. И мы очень благодарны вам за ваше присутствие в нашей жизни, за вашу любовь, за вашу поддержку и за ваши благословения.
We are aware how it is important to spread this knowledge of the science of mind to the whole world. And we are very grateful for your support, for your help, for your prayers, for your blessings. It gives us inspiration, it gives us light in our hearts. And we wish you a happy new year. We wish you success in all spheres of your life. We love you. Thank you.
Прекрасно и вдохновляющей конференции вам. Мы с вами всем сердцем.
We wish you inspired conference. We are in our hearts and our souls with you.